Turning now to a Fox 16 crime alert. Hot Springs police make an arrest in connection to a shooting over this weekend, but another suspect is still being sought even at this hour. Scotty White was arrested Sunday on battery charges. Police say he got into an argument with a man on Grand Avenue and shot him several times. The man is in serious condition tonight. Meanwhile, police are still searching for the other suspect, Tony Collins. If you know where he is, call police.